This is a real TV station with real programming 24 hours a day, real news, nightly news, with a full news team and trucks in Key West and Marathon and Key Largo, wherever the news is breaking. We'll have the nightly news at 7 o'clock. It's going to be, you know, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, a local, real local TV station for the Florida Keys.